Hey guys, it's Sarah, as you all know by now. Just give me a sec. There. Yeah, I'm wearing my glasses, I know. And it's gonna be shitty quality because I broke my camera, so now I'm using my iPad again. No, I'm not okay. I'm far from it. I fucked things up again. I can't seem to keep things going for a long sense of time. I don't know what I do wrong every time. I'm destined to be alone forever. I'm destined to be stuck with my Xbox. I'm not girlfriend material. I learned that last night. Basically, the guy I was telling you about in my last video about how I met him at Frequency and all this, and how amazing he was, and like the fact that we're dating. Seriously, my glasses are all fogged up and I can't see today without them. Basically, we broke up last night because I panic too much and he thinks we're different. And we don't have the same likes and dislikes and shit. Which is kind of bullshit, I think. Because I do like going out. I do like having fun. It's just, I'm still not used to it anymore. It's been so long since I've been out to a bar. I rarely get to go out anymore because my friends are all grown up. A lot of my friends are starting families and have families and have a full-time career and already are, like, they're already on their own and doing their own shit. So I rarely get to see any of them because of that. And they've grown out of the bar scene, they've grown out of the raving and all that stuff. And yet I'm here by myself. I still go to raves. I'd love to go to bars. And yet he feels like I'm not having fun anymore. And I am. And I wish he would just give me the chance for me to prove to him that I can not panic. I can stop the panicking. That I am having fun. That I am happy. Sometimes I wish that I wasn't here anymore because I'm so tired of this shit I have to go through every day. And people are like, it's gonna get better, Sarah. It's gonna get better, I promise you. Everything's gonna get better. You're gonna be happy again. You're gonna smile. The tears are gonna go away. The pain is gonna go away. You'll be okay. You'll make it through this. You always do. But the truth is, that's a lie. I never make it through it. I always struggle. I have to fake my happiness so people aren't worried about me. This was the first time in 2.5 years I've been truly happy. And it's because Ryan made me the happiest girl in the world. He showed me that it's okay to be me and to not have to worry about what other people think. To just be myself and have fun with it. And that's what I did. I showed him who I truly was. I had my fun. I let him into my heart. And now, I'm here. Alone. Again. Destroyed. Again. And I wish it didn't have to end like this. I really do. I know I can be the girl that doesn't panic. I know I can be different. And just be myself at the same time. And this other thing is, he probably won't even see this video. Ever. Because he's never... I know he doesn't give a fuck. He says he does, but I know that I'm just here. I'm just another girl that he's went through. I'm just this girl that plays video games. I have no talents. I'm just a nobody. I work at Bed Bath & Beyond in receiving. I don't have a career. I didn't finish university. I'm just this girl that hides in her room and plays video games and has a fucked up haircut and tries to be herself around everyone and tries to be confident and secure. I can't do that anymore. I can't be that person I was. I can't be me anymore. I'm just this big fuck up. I wrecked probably the best thing that has ever happened in my life since the accident. And I wish he could forgive me. And if he sees this video, I'm so sorry, hon. I do love you, and I wish you would forgive me and give me the second chance. Because I can prove to you that I'm not gonna be this girl that you think I was. I'm not gonna panic. I really want you to let me just try to show you that. I'm sorry guys, this video is probably sad and pointless and you guys probably don't want to watch it. And that's okay. This is my last video for a while because I can't make videos anymore. So continue being you, continue being original, and continue loving to continue scrambling. I'll see you guys around. Bye.